to peace and justice movements around the world. I think it's been a long process, and for this specific resource, for example, whether it ends up as online or a print resource, whether it ends up as both, you know, the real challenge will be, can we produce something that will be inspiring and valuable and useful to those who are engaged in efforts to organize and to connect the global and the local, and to help us seek so that it shall be on earth as it is in heaven. This is really the challenge, I think, that's in front of us. I think about